but it's going to be a terrific day. Mid-50s, sunny, very little wind, so great day for golf.